Peacock was just walking by Andy's place when we were playing basketball. Thought I'd throw a camera on it and show it to you guys. It's a peacock. It escaped from the zoo. What else? Oh yeah, sorry about that song at the beginning if it was terrible. I was trying to write a song about butterflies, actually, and then for some reason out came trolls in my underwear, so thought I'd share that with you guys. Laura, your new picture and sound, great. Is really good picture and sound. I'm happy for you that you did good in school and everything. Using caffeine as a weapon, I see. Obviously wasn't drinking caffeine like he usually does to try to sleep, and Megan, you were on a caffeine high revising. I can relate to that because I used to do door-to-door sales. I used to drink about 6 or 7 coffees before I went to the doors. Glad I don't have to do that anymore. Hey, Adam, am I just being facetious, or did you not post last week for the first time ever? I don't know where you live exactly. Ontario, I know, but probably around Toronto somewhere. I'm gonna be there at the end of summer. My brother lives in Niagara Falls, and I haven't seen him in years, so I want to see my brother. So there's this other guy named Jake, who's also a YouTube guy, that I'm gonna see in Toronto. So, we can meet up maybe. But anyway, hopefully I'll see you tomorrow.